I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage, and the way I feel can't stand.
Alright, let's say worst thing comes to worst, I fucking die a tragic death or some shit, and I'm not able to see out my dreams. I at least want to know that the kids perceived my message and were able to make something of themselves and able to take my message and use it and turn it into something positive and to at least have a good life. I at least, if I'm gonna die or ever be a sacrifice, I want to make sure that my life made at least 5 million kids happy. Or they found some sort of answers or resolve in my life, regardless of the negative around my name, regardless of the bad things people say to me. I don't give a fuck, because I know my goal in the end, and I know what I want for everyone, and I know what my message is. So I just wanted to say I appreciate and love all of you, and I believe in you all. Do not let your depression make you. Do not let your body define your soul, as your soul define your body. Your mind is limitless. You are worth it. You are worth more than you could believe. All you have to do is dream. And all you have to do is want to fulfill that dream and have the strength to fulfill that dream. Pain is a sign of progress. When you feel pain, there is progress. I love you all. Make sure you have a good day. And I really wanted to ask, because I found that even when I was in jail and just when I'm home, I think about, and I hate to be cliche or to bring her name up, but I think about the girl that passed away, the girl that killed herself, that I wrote a song about. I find myself thinking about her a lot, and I find myself kind of being pessimistic, so I just want to know what's the best way to deal with it, because I feel so much, and it's like, to a degree, it's like I want to feel that pain. I want to always feel attached to her, because I was the last person she saw. At the same time, I want to send me answers, please. That's all I wanted to say. I love you guys. Have a good one.